Ho una domanda dal gruppo italiano, da Davide.
A question from the Italian group, from Davide.
Lui dice: ricevere la luce di Chokhmah senza chassadim vuol dire conoscere senza emozione.
To receive the light of Chokhmah without chassadim means to know without any emotion. And this is what happens with other wisdoms, unlike the wisdom of Kabbalah.
The rest of the wisdoms certainly work according to a very thin illumination of Chokhmah that can be received in vessels of reception without a correction. That's how our whole world exists, without an intention to bestow. And however, this is a very limited illumination, which is just a sweat of livelihood. It's something that only keeps the vessels alive, and that's it. Only to keep them alive until time of correction comes. We are in states where the light of Chokhmah almost fulfilled all the vessels, and if you ask scientists, they'll tell you that science is in crisis. It's in a dead end. There's no longer any breakthrough forward in science. We are mostly just clarifying connections between this and that with that, and these are things that humanity can discover because it leads us to the understanding that our world is all connected, round and globally integrated. And that's why we also have to be interconnected with nature and with ourselves. So science is still developing in this direction, in this aspect, showing us that we're all interdependent. But other than that, science is not really developing. Technology, yes, based on what we have. But that's it. Scientists themselves say it for many years now. It's impossible because we have exhausted the will to receive in which we can exist. And now all you're going to have is distorted mutations of the desire. And just like we in the past used money and power and things like that, like in the 19th century or the beginning of the 20th century, until the first Great Depression in America in the 30s. So we used to advance. It was worthwhile to be a capitalist and move forward and prosper in that and the labor and work for that. And then it ended. Then it ended. What are we doing today? We no longer know what to do. Just try to benefit something. Benefit what? Even money starts losing its value. And so the whole thing is coming to an end. End means that we'll come to the awareness of what we're supposed to do. But material development, meaning that more illumination of Chokhmah will enter vessels of reception of this world, that doesn't exist. That's done. That's why people are in despair. Don't know what to do, and there's a global crisis in the vessels of, in everything that a person does in this world.
Thank you.